previously during the investigation.
F.K. in the coffin. I knew I could count on it. Never fails.
The perpetrator. Bit off Anna's tongue.
Jackpot, Zach.
A shame, but our old-time all-American sightseeing tour just came to an end.
When purple fog covers our town, we'll all wander in hell, I fret. So says Mr. Stewart.
Oh, well, there's an old story, folklore. It's a fairy tale to me. Something about a killer in a raincoat who appears on rainy nights.
She had a red dress on. She was a goddess.
It's starting to rain. I think this case may take a while. Better hurry, Zach. I have a bad feeling about this. Becky's house is by the lake.
Becky!
I'm sorry. That's all he would say since I got here.
Quint, tell me, what did you see in there?
Deb! Deb!
Did you see the raincoat killer?
Deb! Deb!
Thomas, did you see Nick here?
Oh, Becky!
No. When I got here, he was already like this.
Emily should be here soon. Call George and tell him to get over here. And wait out here. I'm going inside. Once they both get here, follow George's orders, okay?
Yes. But Agent York, isn't it dangerous to go in there alone?
Don't worry. Zach is with me.
Zach, let me smoke one first. I need to clear my head so I can take everything in. Zach, they're here too. I had a nasty feeling about this. Let's hope it's not a big welcoming party.
Huh?
Zach, that's a strange coincidence. Look, red velvet, just like the place where Anna was murdered. Too much noise. We're still missing a vital piece of the puzzle.
Thank you.
Bullseye. Yes.
What?
disposal.
Thank you.
Zach, this is a waste of time. Let's go. Very bad, Zach. The raincoat killer gave Becky a visit. Hold on. Can you hear that? Is it rain? No, it's the shower. Zach, the bathroom, quick!
Here.
George, stay back. She's trying to speak.
We don't have time. She's dying. Thomas, cut that wire.
No!
We must get her to the hospital immediately.
What?
A what?
What are you doing? Get out of the way. I'll do it.
No, don't. George, stop. You got us good this time, Zach. My dear sister, I'm so, so sorry. I was a fool to fall for a man like him. I don't have the words to apologize to Anna.
I left her there. She was suffering so much, and I just ran away. I know he wanted to kill me too. But I'm not going to let him get away with this. I followed him after he was finished. He carried Anna into the woods. Anna was holding on to that precious locket of his. He couldn't remove it from her hand, even though she was dead. But she let go of it for me, though. It was like she gave it to me. So I brought it home. I might be able to bring Anna's killer down with it. I want you to see it. I know even he wouldn't dare to harm you. He'll catch me, though, if I go into town. I'm trapped in my house. So I've asked Isaac and Isaiah to deliver it. They totally believe that Anna became a goddess. I believe so, too. She looked so beautiful. As though she might smile back at any moment. I have something else to confess to you. I borrowed a pair of your shoes without asking and broke the heel on one of them. I'll send them along with the locket. I'm sure the shoe can be fixed.
So Becky is Miss Stiletto Heel.
And she gave the locket to the twins. Must be the special secret Lily told us about, Zach.
We'd better go and see her first thing tomorrow. Emily, who might this sister be that Becky was referring to here?
That would be Diane. Didn't you know Diane and Becky were sisters?
I should have known, Zach. We're all...
Thank you.